incoming dropship. Well, let's see if we can get them moving.
You wanna be awesome? Try upgrading your
I did it!
That rail. Wonder where it leads. The thruster pack is quite a handy device.
The act of our healthcare plan covers injuries sustained during the assault. The answer is... me.
Sandwich that was clearly labeled and left in the employee fridge. Today's invasion does not excuse poor manners.
But we're working on it. Just had to take care of a few things first.
Copy that. Good luck. Welcome to the Map-O-Matic Room. The Map-O-Matic was designed to help galactic explorers discover local items and points of interest.
Sweet. I could really use that.
Use your Omni Wrench. Your Omni Wrench. Your Omni Wrench.
I just wanted to take a moment and recognize our employee of the month. Give a good pat on the back to Gelfert Sprenackle. Gelfert is... what was that? He did. Oh. I've just been told Gelfert has been taken prisoner by the Blarg and likely sent to one of their work. So, we will have a new Employee of the Month in just a moment.
Ratchet, come in. How's it going down there? Did you get the Holo guys?
Not yet, but we're working on it. Just had to take care of a few things first.
Copy that. Good luck.
Disabled. Sheepinator test chamber has been closed due to rampant sheepinating. Enter at your own risk.
Whoa. Looks like the Blarg tried breaking in and got sheepinated. Excuse me, fellas.
Volunteer detected in fusion grenade test lab. Initiating death trial.
Death trial?
Terminated. 10% off coupon will be mailed to next of kin. Volunteer detected in fusion grenade test lab. Initiating death trial.
Death trial?
Test complete.
Send security box to the warmonger testing area. Our stockpile must not fall into Blarg hands.
Galactic Breach! Let's kill him!
Protocols! Cancel Casual Friday!
volunteer detected in Pyrositor room. Prepare for annihilation. Test complete.
We must stop the Vlad from stealing weapons and gadgets.
Gears. We should be able to rotate this room.
Oh, wicked! Now you're almost too powerful!
Looks like our attempt to recall the authority has been met with technical difficulty. Thankfully, it does not involve plugging and re-plugging the device. Helpless to do anything about it.
Detected in fusion grenade test lab. Initiating death trial.
Well, should be easy to bleep these guys.
Oh, Ratchet.
Ah!
some nanotech.
Volunteer detected in Fluffy Bunny Room. Prepare to play with adorable bunny rabbits.
That doesn't sound so bad.
Correction. The Fluffy Bunny Room has been relocated to Sector 12. Initiating death and dismemberment protocol.
Of course.
Volunteer detected in Fluffy Bunny Room. Prepare to play with adorable bunny rabbits.
That doesn't sound so bad.
Correction. The Fluffy Bunny Room has been relocated to Sector 12, initiating death and dismemberment protocol.
Of course. Got it.
fluffy bunny room. Prepare to play with adorable bunny rabbits.
That doesn't sound so bad.
Correction. The fluffy bunny room has been relocated to Sector 12, initiating death and dismemberment protocol.
Of course.
Volunteer detected in Fluffy Bunny Room. Prepare to play with adorable bunny rabbits.
That doesn't sound so bad.
Correction. The Fluffy Bunny Room has been relocated to Sector 12, initiating death and dismemberment protocol.
Of course.
For participating in the Gadgetron weapon test. Your 10% off coupon will be mailed to your home address within 5 to 7 years.
Well, now that that nightmare is over, let's find that hoverboard course. We have to be close to it now.
To my office. I don't believe it! Ratchet and Clank here at Gadgetron! The name's Wendell Lumos. I'm the CEO of this fine company.
Huge fan of your weapons, Mr. Lumos. Listen, Clank and I are on a mission to save the galaxy, and we need one of your holo guises.
I'm afraid we're out of that product. Those darn Blarg have been raiding our stockpiles. Minor security issue, certainly nothing to make public.
We still have the prototype, but it's now a prize in our hoverboard competition.
Are you still accepting new competitors?
Of course, but as you can see, we're having a little bit of a flood problem. The Blarg bombed our dam this morning. I don't suppose you have a hydro displacer, do you?
Been notified that our security drones have cleared the hoverboard course. This means we will be moving forward with our competition.
Here's your hollow guys. Do me a favor. When you use it, post your thoughts on the social medias. The kids love their social medias. Hashtag Gadgetron.
Alaris, come in. We've got the hollow guys.
Nice. Head back to your ship. I'm just putting the final touches on our assault plan. I'll brief you when you're there.
We qualified for the next cup race!
Ready, set, go!
I'm taking home the win!
Ahead! exciting thing. And remember, folks, you saw it at Gadgetron Industries.
Congratulations!
The galaxy might be in danger, but there's also a gold cup race we could do.
Ready, set, go!
I can't let my sponsors down.
This kid's got moxie! Fans, remember, you can buy stylish t-shirts and official Gadgetron corkscrews in our Gadgetron Industries gift shop.
First time. Nice move. This is the most we can offer without getting approval from our board of directors. Congratulations!
We should head back to the ship.
got one with your name on it. I mean, not really. It's just a figure of speech.
Diane, what's the latest on the Blarg thing? No, the other thing. The thing after that. Yes, that thing. I'll send some security bots out there. How much product do I have to lose before I have to start firing people?
Oh, I got a waiting list for sheepinators, but
please,
if you stop
crying.
By soon, I'll sell my last one to you. That's one of our best sellers. Isn't Raritanium awesome? Oh, now that's a weapon! Something, will you? I make a few more sales and I win a set of steak knives. Good choice. I did it. Enjoy your new sheepinator. But don't point it at yourself.
We should return to the ship and contact Dolores.
I think I have a plan for how to take down the Diplanetizer once and for all. By energizing the hollow guys Ratchet and Clank acquired from Gadgetron, they'll actually be able to become Captain Quark for a short period of time. While in disguise, they should be able to get past the Diplanetizer's primary shields.
Greetings, citizen. I'm just here to use your weight room.
You're clear, Captain.
From there, they'll need to access the Diplanetizer's Starcracker room. The Diplanetizer uses a gravity stabilizer to position itself over its target. By extracting the stabilizer, the Diplanetizer will drift off from its target and become vulnerable to our attack. Once Ratchet and Clank give the word, we'll activate our new mag boosters, flip the Diplanetizer, and save the galaxy!
Copy that, Alaris. We're on our way.
Ready to fly. Just need some coordinates.